Hey guys, very special announcement. I made top five at the NPC Washington Ironman in bikini A class, fifth place. Yeah! So yeah, I've been wearing my tiara and hanging out with my trophy for the past 5 days straight. Yes, 5 days straight. I wear this thing all around the house. I sleep with it. Literally, I've slept with my tiara on because, you know, I am just so proud of this thing. It's not just a tiara and a trophy. This is a testament to the lifestyle that I've now chosen to live. It's a symbol, you know, of the 40 pounds that I had to lose, the hard work that I put into it. And most of all, now this thing is going to be a tool to inspire you guys and the people around me and my loved ones and my friends to go on their weight loss journey to accomplish the things they thought wasn't possible before. So I hope you guys are encouraged, inspired, and here are the highlights from the show. There are so many people to thank, so I'm not even gonna begin to name it because it would just take too much time, so I'm gonna put it all at the end. Thank you, honestly, from the bottom of my heart. I can't seem to say thank you enough. So thanks you guys for watching me and for being on this journey with me. It really has meant a lot and it will continue to mean a lot to me.